Today I have come to Nui Bird Hide on the side of Gengrachan National Park, and my first visitor is this female white-rumped Sharma. Also, there is a pair of scaly-breasted or green-legged partridges. Here is a Siberian blue robin. This one is a female, looking quite gorgeous in this early morning light. It's only about 7:30 at this time. And a male Indo-Chinese blue flycatcher starting the day with a song. My next visitor was a splendid Abbott's babbler, illustrating the big problem for me at these hides. As you can see, it is feasting on mealworms that have been put out here by the owner. I fully understand that this is a great way for people to attract birds for viewing or even for still photography, but it renders my video useless commercially. Never mind, I'm hoping that later in the day I will get the birds coming to drink and bathe at the small pool here. Now look at the stunning colors of this male Hainan blue flycatcher. Truly breathtaking. On the forest floor, a puff-throated babbler looking for food. And the Indo-Chinese blue flycatcher again with a different call. Earlier we saw the female Siberian blue robin, here is the male. And it's not just birds at these hides, a number of mammal species can also be seen. A northern tree shrew here. A brown-cheeked fulvetta. We will see plenty of these throughout the day. And here at the water pool, a grey-capped emerald dove. The first of the day's bulbuls were these black-crested bulbuls. And the white-rumped Sharma again. As with all my longer clips, there is a full species list in the description below with timestamps that you can click to navigate the clip if there are just certain species that you want to see. Once again, the Hainan blue flycatcher, just stunning in this morning light. And now this delightful little bird, I tried several times to get some film of it without much success. It is a leaf warbler. See the description below for possible species names for that one. I should say at this point that my main target for coming here was a blue pitter, and it has already visited the hide. It came at about 7:40, but the film consisted of it stuffing its beak with mealworms to the sound of a recording of its call to attract it here. That film will appear in my behind the scenes video coming out soon. Fortunately for me, it was the only target species for the other people here this morning, so by 8 a.m. they had left and I had the place to myself until 6:30 in the evening. But for the rest of the day, I was wondering if the blue pitter would come back again and give me another chance of getting some good film. The music of nature, absolutely priceless. Ah, here, a male black-naped monarch. A pair of these were here throughout the day with their characteristic dive bomb bathing. And here a striped-throated bulbul. A pair. Gorgeous. Here is a streak-eared bulbul, then a stripe-throated again, then a little bit further along a female black-naped monarch. the black-crested bauble again. One of the scaly-breasted partridges came back and took up position among this wood. I can only assume that it felt very secure in this setting. Because, well, just keep a watch on the eye. That is very similar to me once I've been sitting in these hides for 4 or 5 hours. I can really relate to that. But along comes a monarch with a wake-up call. The other one of the pair is also here. This is getting on to the middle part of the day and temperatures are rising somewhat. This one appears to be having trouble with a bee. The usual suspects spent most of the day with me. But here is something different, a female Indo-Chinese blue flycatcher. Once again, the puff-throated babbler, stunning with this backlighting at this time of the day. If you watch the behind-the-scenes clip when it comes out, you will see this bird literally feeding out of my hand inside the hide. Brown-cheeked fulvetters were one of the birds that often came to bathe as a group. And when one of them got in, it seemed to give confidence to the other birds. A brief visit from a female jungle fowl. The male black-naped monarch diving in there again. And there he is. This delightful bird is a white-bellied Erpornis. What a wonderful surprise. Also a dive bomb bather. There it goes again. And then at 4 in the afternoon, it came back. What a stunning bird this is. Well worth the wait to see it again. This is a male blue pitter. What a wonderful experience. After a few minutes bathing, this gorgeous jewel flew back into the forest. Well, after the pitter, my mind started to turn to the drive back to Bangkok, but I just couldn't stop filming. And at first, I was rewarded by a visit from this Malaysian or Sunda pied fantail. But there was more to come. Out of the blue, a pair of white-browed scimitar babblers. What a day! I just love this group of birds, and this is the best film I've ever managed to get of them. And now, right at the end of the day, the female Siberian blue robin again, showing off a little blue on the back, indicating that she is a mature individual. Several times during the day, Birdmore's ground squirrels came down to drink. But there was still more to come. A lovely sighting here at the end of the day, a pair of pinstriped tit babblers. Well, the light really is fading fast, so even I will have to call it a day now.